Greetings, my excellent friends. Welcome. It is studio session number 122 tonight. I'm A. Bill Miller, Gridworks One. For tonight's studio session, we will be listening to some music, and I'll be doing the liquids over here. If you have been following along recently, you may have noticed that things were different for a couple of weeks here, but as of tonight, we should be back close to where we used to be, and I've added in some new special features for the show. So hopefully I don't blow it when we get to those tonight, but we'll see. Let's quickly review what the show is all about. If you've never been here before, or if you haven't seen studio sessions here with me, Gridworks One. I play music. Tonight we have some tracks from Wildsville, from the Aldrich Terrier Terroir, and from Peach Hops. Running time for music is going to be right close to an hour, just short of an hour in total. And while we listen to the music, I will be doing the liquids over here on the side in the studio. And as far as that goes, we have one video feed, one camera tonight running into Video Waves software from OnJJ Creative Coding. And so in addition to doing the performing the liquids, I'm also performing the video feedback and all that kind of stuff at the same time. So while the show is going, I won't be in the chat too much, but I will keep an eye on it. And occasionally I wipe off my hands and type in a few things and then have to clean the computer and the keyboard and all that kind of stuff as soon as the show is over. But you don't really care about that. You're just here for a good time, right? At least I hope you are. While you're watching, feel free to let me know when you feel like we hit a zone. You can do that by using the zone emotes, or there is a zone command also. That lets me know that you feel like you're getting there. And sometimes I type it in as well, because I feel like we hit a zone. And sometimes our zones correspond with one another, which is what we would really like to see happen. So in total, running time tonight will be a little bit around an hour or so. I'll come back on at the end to wrap things up. But otherwise, I'll let you all hang out, listen to music, and watch the light show. Grab yourself a beverage or a substance of preference, and I'll talk to you later. Let's have some fun. Cheers. Okay. Wow. Thank you, friends, for hanging out during the stream tonight. I had a lot of fun. I think we definitely hit quite a few zones, if I do say so. But judging from the zone things in the chat, I think we hit there. First, I would like to say thank you to Wildsville, Daldrich Terroir, and Peach Hops for providing us with music for tonight's studio session. Thank you to Andre Drake Creative Coding for making weird video applications like Video Waves that I spend way too much time trying to get to work properly on institution-owned machines with all of their crazy permissions and security and updates and whatnot. But I digress, because nothing can hold you back from hitting the zones, right? Thank you to Lord Helmet for the raid at the top of the show. Thank you to Standard Average, Anarchy and Bedrock, Videodrome, Peach Ops, Aldrich Terrier, Althena Sleeps In, everybody who came out tonight to check out the stream. Thank you so much. Really means a lot, because I've been trying to just like make it happen for the last couple of weeks, and I'm finally back to where I feel like we're there. So that about really wraps it up for tonight. I don't really have a lot else to say other than thank you all. And I do keep these on my VOD for indeterminate amount of time. But I also back them up to my YouTube channel onto one playlist for Gridworks One live streams, in which case I believe you can probably see all 122 episodes shortly after we get done tonight. If you try to go there earlier than that, you'll probably only get 121, because I still have to move this over to there. You know how it goes. Let's see. What's coming up? It's holiday break this week. Cheers to those of you that like to do those sorts of things. After that, in a couple of weeks, probably like less than 4 weeks now, I will be on a bit of a break from work and hopefully able to dedicate a little bit more time to the setup, the things, and maybe have some additional streams in the works. So stay tuned for that. Otherwise, I will see you back here, hopefully, again next Tuesday for another studio session. And until then, be excellent to each other.
That's what people wondered for hundreds of years before they discovered that fossils tell us about the Earth's past.
Where did they think those big bones came from?
They hadn't the slightest idea, so they made up stories and legends about monstrous beasts that might have lived long ago.
You mean like Dragon Fossil and Godzilla? So how did people learn about dinosaurs? Before there were books.
Rocks told them.
But rocks can't talk.
If you listen carefully, the rocks have an awfully lot to say.
I still don't get it.